What do we think, guys? And don't mind me in my airport outfit. It's not the most glamorous thing, but I need to be comfortable for a flight.
Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel.
Yes, today we are at Heathrow.
And what are we going to do? Yes, you guessed right. So I want to see, of course, what they have in terms of airport shopping. But also I want to ask more about the whole situation with tax-free. Because I feel like you don't get any discounts anymore in Heathrow. I don't know really why, so I'm gonna, you know, figure that out. But yeah, first let's see what we find and then we fly to Tenerife.
Okay guys, so this is what we have in the window display. I really like this little clutch. I hope you can see it properly. The reflections are always... Ooh, that sweater actually is really nice as well. It's not my color, but I like the idea, the design. And there we have another little bag. Okay, let's see what we find. Yeah, guys, so I absolutely love these colors. What do we think? This is such a nice little bag. We might have to try that on. I didn't know they made this in the baby pink as well. Absolutely gorgeous. There we have a Deville. So that is a Coco handle and that is a mini Coco handle. Absolutely cute. And I really didn't know they were that tiny. So yeah guys, this is Autumn Winter, Act 1. Nein, Act 2 of course. That's a little fairy friend. The hardware is hidden there. It feels really, really nice. I don't know what they use. I don't know if that's shirling as well. Of course, we said we're not a fan of those poodle shoes. Let's see. That is a really nice bag as well, isn't it? With the thick chain. That's actually quite stylish. Yeah, and here we have a boy bag, a beautiful white boy bag with champagne gold hardware. And, oh wow, I didn't know they made a Chanel 19 with black hardware. How amazing is that? Oh my god, I've never seen this before. I think we should have maybe a closer look at that one too. Beautiful pearl bag and... This is my Gabrielle size, it's the old medium size, and this is the small. Oh my god, I'm really, really amazed by this Chanel 19. Okay guys, so, wow. These are the new pearl chain bags. I wonder if they last long though. Oh wow guys, I absolutely love this color. Maybe we should try this on morning.
Can I try some bags on later?
Yes,
okay, perfect.
Yeah,
already saw some.
So this is absolutely gorgeous. This looks like, I don't know, universe colors to me.
And is this the style between the city?
Yeah, and I saw this tote as well. It's so beautiful, like
yes,
the colors.
Yes,
it's,
I will take it off for you.
Yeah, it's perfect. Sorry for the beeping. She was just taking off the bags and now everything is beeping. This is really beautiful as well. Mara, my SA from the Brompton Street. Boutique. She's not here today, unfortunately. She's actually in terminal. Oh, wow. Look at this. She's actually in terminal 3 now, and we're currently in terminal 5. What a beautiful jacket. What do we think about this little bag? Cute. Oh, I love the dark pinks that they're currently making. I mean, the Diana. Nein, they have it here. Oh my god, they have the Diana.
Yeah, that one. Yeah, exactly that one. I think this one has been already out a couple seasons ago,
yes,
right?
Yes,
but the color
one,
is just
yeah,
so beautiful.
I love the white one with the...
Yeah.
It's not even black.
It's not
more
even
like
black.
A dark gray.
Oh, like okay, yeah. Because yeah. Usually, of course, you know so
yes,
black
yes,
hardware from
yeah,
like the black bags,
yeah,
but I've never seen
yeah,
the contrast on a white bag. These are really nice colors, right, Shania? I absolutely love those colors. What do we think? This is gorgeous, people. I love it. Yeah. No tax-free anymore at all. It's confirmed now. So it doesn't matter if you fly out of the UK, if you fly to any other continent or not. Like, it doesn't make any difference. You have to pay basically full boutique price now. Oh, what do we think about this color? I absolutely love it. Oh. What do we think? Because all my bags have gold hardware, like I don't
yeah,
like silver.
Yes, yes.
But this
yes,
is of course something
nice,
totally different. What do we think? This is black hardware on a white bag. I mean, we all know the so black hardware from black bags. But what do we think? I mean, I think I'm just so drawn to it because it's something new that I've never seen before. let me know what you think, guys.
This is the vintage Diana model they reissued it.
Right?
It's not new.
Okay. But the color is so intense and vibrant. It's absolutely gorgeous. Huh, okay, this is different. They have so many nice things here. What do we think, guys? And don't mind me in my airport outfit. It's not the most glamorous thing, but I need to be comfortable for a flight.
The unicorn ones. I was already in the boutique and I looked at that and I asked for the classic flap, but they said they were all faulty and they're not coming.
When they start to become the manufacturer.
Because that one I really wanted in the classic flap. Like, I feel like that's such a collector's piece, right?
Maybe, you know, they will redo them again and then, you know, to...
Okay, I these we can take away. I think I only love long ones. Is there any new collection pieces already?
Is new.
Yeah.
This one is the only one, I mean, like...
any gold ones? Yeah.
Because those are champagne gold.
Oh, yeah, it's champagne gold.
Yeah.
It looks so silverish.
So it will be that one in this one.
Okay. Yeah, so many crystals. I'm always a little bit worried when they fall out, right? I have to bring them in again, and they are really nice as well. Could I actually hold these on? Yeah, guys, so it's just been confirmed again that this one doesn't come out in the classic flaps. I'm still so heartbroken. They were all faulty. I really wanted to have this. I think they're very cute. It's a very rich gold color. I mean, I've been wearing my rose gold, like my rose gold earrings recently, but I think, aren't they cute? What do we think? It has these iridescent shine.
Iridescent, so it's beautiful.
And this would have been the hardware for the classic flaps, right? I just wonder if the hardware on this bag is fine and like basically the material in this leather is fine. Why did they not release them, right? Do you know what the quality issue was?
It's different material.
It is, but in this one they didn't take them back, right?
No. It's only this one and it's different color.
Yeah. Oh, Snugger, it's so sad. Do you see the beautiful hardware? This is how it would have looked.
Yeah,
basically this hardware with this style. Yeah, guys, here is the cocoa handle. I wish they would have made this classic flap bag with this hardware in the rainbow colors. Oh my god, I'm so in love. It's just like realizing now how beautiful it would have been. So sad. I wish, they changed the back of the cocoa handle. Can we see that? That line wasn't there before. That line is definitely not there on my cocoa handle. Oh, gorgeous, isn't it? Are we ready for Dior? I can't believe that I got so much footage in the tiny Chanel airport boutique. This is amazing. They stopped me once, hey ho. That always happens. Okay, what do we think about the leopard? I think the book tote and the leopard is actually pretty nice. I always say it reminds me of, of the nanny, Fran Fine. I have a feeling that the lights might start flickering again in a heartbeat. But yeah, let's have a look. This is everything they have on display for Dior jewelry. Oh wow, guys. Okay, so this beautiful bag in the gold lizard. They made that once in like a rose gold version as well, and I absolutely loved it. But again, I made my decision too late, and once I wanted to buy it, it was actually sold out. Here, this is a beautiful crocodile one. I absolutely love all the crystal encrusted hardware. Okay guys, what do we think about the Dior Bobby bag? I'm not the biggest fan, it's just not the shape. Like, I don't really like the shape, I have to be honest. I know Fendi made the Moonlight bag, Chanel recently made a bag that looked like a U as well. it's not my style, but I like the leopard print in general. And a beautiful wall of Lady Dior's. So, how beautiful is this? This ombre color, absolutely stunning. There's another little lizard bag. And, is that so black or is that silver hardware? I can't see it in that light. And of course, this new canvas Lady Dior. And another wall with Dior bags. I mean, leopard print is everywhere now when it comes to Dior. I think Harrods made their own like grayish blue version of the leopard print, but it's a Harrods exclusive basically. What do we think about this clutch? That's actually pretty cool. I think I've seen it before. But you know, seeing them here next to each other, I think they are pretty stylish. Here we have a couple of mini vanity cases and some wallets. And here we have our little Bulgari shop, boutique, right next to Louis Vuitton. Okay, I think there are some bags. I already spotted some bags. Sometimes they have them. Yes, I knew it. Sometimes they have them on the back here as well. Okay, let's have a look. Bulgari, my absolute favorite brand, of course. And I'm gonna visit Dina again soon, so you guys can wait for another Bulgari vlog that's coming up in the next 1 or 2 weeks. Yeah, guys, so this is a beautiful karung. It's a Fenty Forever. I don't actually know what that material is. That looks really fascinating. Oh, it's python. I don't know if you can see it. It's really, really difficult to see. It's actually python skin, I guess, that was painted on. There we have another little... Oh, I definitely want to... This top handle bag is still missing in my collection, so I definitely want a top handle at some point. And there we have a Cabochon backpack. That's the old Cabochon version. Okay, let's see what other stuff they have. And of course, for you jewelry fans out there, I wanted to give you some eye candy too. So I think these bracelets, they're actually pretty new. Like, the design is pretty new. I think they're gorgeous. They definitely make it in like rose gold as well. Oh, this one I've not seen yet. That's such a, I'm such a sucker for metallic colors. No, it's definitely not. I've never seen this before. Did this come out a while ago? Because I haven't seen it in the proper boutiques. Oh, it's gorgeous. Yeah, guys, and then we have a beautiful python bag. Travel exclusives. That's interesting. That is... Oh, guys, I love it. Can you see the details? I wish this top flap was gold. Okay, this is everything they have here in a beautiful green karung. Yeah, guys, okay, so it's a bit tight here. However, I definitely wanted to show you this beautiful bag. Oh my god, this is gorgeous. This is a travel exclusive. That's why we've never seen it before. What do you guys think? I mean, I'm a sucker for Bulgari bags, we all know that. And I'm a sucker for metallic leathers. Absolutely love it. Okay, I think I will think about this and come back. Oh god. I think what really sold me on this is the hat. It's so special, isn't it? So, now it's Gucci time, I would say. Let's see first what they have in the window display. And then we go inside. I like the idea of travel exclusive pieces. I feel like every designer should do that. Because, yeah, we're all collectors, right? And you guys know I always hunt unicorns. Oh, I love this little bee necklace. I was actually once thinking of getting that because I had bee earrings, the matching earrings for that. Okay, guys, I would say let's go in and I do a little spy cam. Let's see when they will stop me. This is gorgeous and it's gonna fall over. And yeah, if my filming in here isn't as smooth, I'm just gonna pretend that I hold my phone. And yeah, we'll see how far we get. It's always so difficult. Like, they already stopped me at Dior and Chanel. Bulgari always lets me film. They are amazing. It's so rare to find Dionysus actually with gold hardware. Usually they always come with silver hardware. It's really gorgeous, isn't it? Yeah, guys, so this is Lizard. I've never seen this. It's a beautiful brown color. Maybe we should try that on. It's not my style, but I think it's a very special piece. What do we think? Oh, that one. I absolutely love. I was thinking about it. I love V-shaped necklaces. And I really wanted to have that one at some point. But I actually sold my earrings already. So you go. It's a little bit different, huh? Like
proper knuckle dusters.
I know. Remember that I had the earrings once, yeah, for this one. But guys, I actually had to sell them because like my ears are really sensitive and they made my ears hurt quite a lot. Oh, there we have the Dionysus in this tiniest size. Oh, I've forgotten the name of the size. Micro? Not quite sure. Here we have a little Python Marmor in the micro size and a beautiful Sylvie bag. And the denim section. So I know that I think Minx from Minx for All has gotten this bag. It is actually pretty nice. I'm not a denim fan, but I like the color combination. Like in real life, it does actually look pretty nice, I have to say. So I understand why people like to go for this look. Ooh. This is just, it screams vintage, doesn't it? It's absolutely beautiful. Not a fan of silver hardware, but other than that, yep, for denim, I have to say, I actually like it. So we are at Louis Vuitton. Let's see what we find, because I actually want to ask if they have the Galet color capucine, because we have once seen it here, right, Nigel? We've seen the Galet. They still had tax-free shopping at that time. I should have bought it then, because they actually don't have any of those capucines in Harrods anymore. Ooh, this is actually quite nice. I mean, I love patent leather. What do we think? This is beautiful. Yeah, so I like these little bracelets. I think they are pretty. Cool. Yeah guys, okay, now we are at Bottega Veneta and they have the little she bag as well. I think we should maybe try that on again. And yeah, so again, please don't mind my look today. But I need to be comfy if I have a couple hours of flying ahead. Let me know in the comment section what you usually wear when you're, you know, on an airplane. But yeah, this is my comfy look. Okay guys, so this is the beautiful chain pouch in the new vibrant pink. It's basically the same kind of pink that the Chanel Diana bag comes in. So you can see a pattern here, I guess. I absolutely am always drawn to these colors. This one is not stuffed at the moment, that's why it looks a little bit slouchy. But yeah, let me try and whoops, wear it on this side. I think that makes it easier, yeah, for you to see it. Oh, I love it. I know I always told myself not to buy the same bag in the same size and different colors, but I mean, I have two large lady Dior's as well. Oh God, I love it. I absolutely love this vibrant color. What do we think? Could I justify somehow to have two chain pouches if I love the color a lot? So here is the she bag again. And I have to say that the SA in Harrods actually, I think, gave me wrong information, because I looked it up online and it is actually Shirling, because he was saying that it's fake fur. Because I was pretty impressed because it feels so good, and of course we are all for fake fur. So, you know, a little bit disappointed when I found out this is probably not the case. But nonetheless, what do we think about the style? At least we can talk about the design of the bag. Yeah, let me know what you think. And for the nerds in our group, they even have a Harry Potter shop here in Heathrow. How cool is that? We don't have time to go in now, but I would love to.
Yeah, okay guys, so I hope you enjoyed this little airport shopping vlog. I asked for the tax-free thing. I mean, you heard it probably. Since January this year, there's no tax-free shopping at Heathrow Airport anymore at all, unfortunately. I think that's why some other YouTubers like to go to, you know, Paris and other airports to do their tax-free shopping, which is understandable. But yeah, I thought we saw some really nice pieces, and now we are going to the lounge. We're gonna fuel up on a little bit of food, and then we're gonna board our plane to Tenerife. Are we excited, Snuggle?
Need a holiday.
We really need a holiday. Okay guys, if you liked it, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, join our little Handbag of Zest family here, because we all do have the same luxury disease. Yes. And I see you again very, very soon. Bye.